You won't be starting at the front of the pack. Are you worried? You scraped the walls a few times. Were you struggling for grip?
Thank you for your time.
The Spanish Grand Prix has been a permanent fixture on the Formula One calendar for over 30 years now, and for good reason. Do you remember Michael Schumacher's absolute dominance here in that rain-soaked Grand Prix in 1996? That day he took his first ever victory for Ferrari, and we've had many more iconic moments since. The Circuit de Barcelona-Catalunya, a track that will certainly force the drivers to push themselves. It consists of a very impressive main straight going into turn one. It's a straight that also offers a DRS zone, so it's likely to be a hot spot for overtakes. With me today, of course, is Anthony Davidson. Now, can I get your take on Max Verstappen? That was a great win in the last race. Can they keep that momentum going this weekend?
It's always nice to come into a Grand Prix weekend on a high, but your expectations are based much more on your practice and qualifying runs. So it's the momentum from those sessions that they'll be hoping to carry into the race today.
Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Young superstar Max Verstappen starts from pole position, and Valtteri Bottas will line up alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Hamilton, Perez, Charles Leclerc and Ricciardo, Sainz, Gasly, Fernando Alonso and Yuki Tsunoda, Stroll, Raikkonen, Moore and Norris, Russell, Giovinazzi, Nicholas Latifi and Mick Schumacher. Mazepin and Sebastian Vettel starts from the back of the grid. That's it then, it's time to go racing as we head to trackside for today's race.
Now that we've got some points on the board, let's continue this form and aim for another top 10 finish. All right, race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
They've done it then. A spectacular victory here in Spain and a massive confidence boost going into the next race. Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
I think a large part of the result comes down to temperament. They were able to keep their heads when everyone around them was losing theirs. And that's allowed them to get the best out of the car, to maximise the strategy and to stay out of trouble.
Here come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job recently. It's clear to see that they've put in the work and they should be proud of the victory they secured here. Max Verstappen should be pleased with his performance, making gains at the top of the table. Let's focus on the driver of the day. Anthony Davidson, who do you pick?
Sebastian Vettel would definitely be my first choice. He showed up a lot of the drivers out on the track today and didn't show any signs of slowing down.
Let's move on to the constructors. No change in the top spot, but with today's points, their hold on the lead is getting weaker. Meanwhile, Alpine move up the table with another strong performance this weekend. It's been an absolutely wild weekend of Formula One action. I can't wait to see what's next.
Great work out there today. Let's have your thoughts. Your team must be ecstatic with how you're performing.
Do you think your teammate was enjoying themselves in front of their home crowd?
appreciate your time.